A railroad employee was struck and killed while working on the Berkshire Line track in Great Barrington. The NTSB released its preliminary report today on the August 4th accident. According to that report, the Middlesex Corporation employee was struck and killed by a roadway maintenance machine known as a driller. The driller's operator was moving the machine on the track in reverse when the employee was hit. He was flown to the hospital, but he did not survive. His name has not been released.